You got a college education to do this?
Jay thinks being a quirky douche boosts creativity.